Welcome to H2K Infosys. H2K Infosys is a e-verify business based in Atlanta, Georgia, United States. We provide 100% job-oriented, instructor-led, face-to-face, true live online software training programs. It also includes access to cloud test lab with software tools. We provide live project for you to work on. We also provide assistance with mock interviews, resume preparation and review, and job placement assistance. H2K Infosys is trusted by so many students across the world. H2K Infosys provides world-class services in IT training with real-time project work for corporates and individuals, special IT training for MS students in the United States, software design, development, QA manual and automation, performance testing and maintenance, IT staff augmentation, job placement assistance and tech support.
I want you to implement a simple calculator. Okay. I want you to implement a simple calculator. Okay, Pavni has a question. Instead of giving dim, can we specify int? No, Pavni, it is not going to accept. Okay, because this int, it is not a keyword. Okay, it is considered as a function. Alright, see here, I will show you what happens. If instead of dim, I put here integer, it will start giving me the error. Do you see here? Wrong number arguments or invalid property assignment. Means this int, it is not the keyword over here. Okay, basically it is a function. It is an inbuilt function which is going to convert a number into the integer and it is going to ask you for a parameter input. Okay, fine. Now try to, you know, do this example. Implement a simple calculator. No, Prakruti, you can have any one of them. Okay, I was just showing you there are two ways of displaying the result. Okay, Prakruti. Prashna, there is nothing, you know, no full form for dim like that. It is a kind of keyword that is, this is a programming language, right? This is a syntax. Okay. And Prakruti, this is just for the demonstration, okay? You use one of it. I was just, trying to show you that these are the two ways of displaying the result. Either you can go for the message box or you can go for the print log file over here. Okay. So here in this simple calculator, the challenge for you is, I know you can do the addition, you can do the subtraction, multiplication and then the divide. But for remainder, how to find the remainder? Multiplication, it is star. Subtract, it is minus symbol. Divide, it is, slash. What is the operator for remainder? Find out, okay? You got to find out. Because even in the real-time projects, okay, you cannot expect that whatever program you will be supposed to write, everything should be known to you before. No, that is not going to happen, okay? Every time you get a new program, correct? Every time you got to design it, and every time, you have to, explore something or the other thing. You have to debug, okay? Those are the common things when it comes to the programming over here, right? So try to learn that skill of exploring and then solving the, problems on your own, okay? Try to design the programs on your own. Try to debug them on your own, okay? If you require anything new to be implemented, a new logic, try to explore them on your own. Okay, so let's start it from our class itself. So you got to find the remainder, the operator for the remainder, and then implement a simple calculator, which is going to do all these tasks for us. And all this have to be written in a single program, okay? Don't write separate programs for each. All these things should be implemented in a single program, okay? Fine. So you can take some time and do it and I will wait for you. If you have any questions, I'm here to answer. Okay? Yeah, go ahead, please. Yes, Shanti, I'm getting your message. Okay? So you missed the checkpoint. Okay. Yeah, sure, I will help you with that. Okay, but let me tell you, okay, checkpoints are not that important, you know, that you have to really concentrate because we do not use them in the real time. But even then, you know, I'll help you with it. Okay, yeah, sure, after the class. Yes, Swarna, you should write the Swarna, in one program you write all of them, okay? In a single program, you got to implement all of them. Don't write separate, okay? It is quite simple, okay? It hardly takes 5 minutes, you know. You just have to find out what is the operator for that, which is this, what is that, remainder, okay? If you are able to find that, then, you know, it is a matter of just 5 minutes. Okay, Anita, what about you, you know? This is a new one, okay? So, it is not related to your record and playback, right? Are you able to do it, Anita? Okay, how to open the debug viewer? Prerna, do you see the debug button? Okay, let me show you here on my screen. Okay, see here. You see here, Prerna, view, and then debug viewer. Do you see here? Yes, Anita, I was talking to you. One second, Anita. Prerna, do you see here, debug viewer? Yeah, click on that under the view, and then it will be appearing to you at the bottom over here, debug viewer. Okay, yeah. Yes, Anita, I was talking to you. So yesterday, you know, you were having some problem in the recording and all that, right? So this is completely different, right? So you got to, you know, simply open and then, you know, write the program. So I'm asking if you're able to do it. This is a completely new one. I mean, new topic, okay? Yeah, try it. Okay, see here. You have done the addition over here. Now you got to do multiplication and then...
So many of our students have given testimonials on how our training programs are. You will find them on kudzu.com and on our website h2kinfosys.com. On our website h2kinfosys.com, you will also find more detailed information on who we are, the courses that we offer, what each course covers. Also, if you're interested in a demo program, please register on our homepage on the left-hand side. Just give us more information about yourself and we will send you a link for a demo class. The demo class is absolutely free. Experience our commitment by just attending an orientation workshop at no cost. Our team of faculty and advisors are here to guide you with the right information. If you still have more questions, please feel free to call us. Call us at 770-777-1269. This is a United States number. If you're calling from the UK, call us at 020-337-17615. You can also email us at training@h2kinfosys.com or h2kinfosys@gmail.com. Thank you for watching our videos. We wish you a great career in information technology.